Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. So it is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for. Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
It made me think of your poem.
Drawn to the fire between them, no matter if it the flame was desire, despair, or hate.
You always wanted to have a huge garden. Green calmed your nerves, you said. Is this the right door for me? excuses, no accidents, no weakness. Just fire from the depths of your soul. Finish it! Understand, I'm working in here! I swear, if I'm in here, I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. This house is absolutely amazing. The only thing that could make her smile.
All around, all around, all around.
Honey, what in the world are you...
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone.